Welcome to this video on how to set up Pre-Authorized debit, or PAD, in the CARM Client Portal. In this video, you will learn general information about payments and balances in the CARM Client Portal, how to set up Pre-Authorized debit, or PAD, how to manage your PAD agreements, and how to confirm your payments. Let us begin. First, let's look at how the Canada Border Services Agency handles balances and payments in the CARM Client Portal. Balances and payments are linked to accounts, so make sure you are in the correct account when you log in. Check the account number in the upper right corner of the homepage and switch to the desired account if necessary. Your current open balance can be found on the homepage below your list of recent transactions. Your balance will be adjusted whenever you make a payment or whenever there are new charges applied to your account. If you have arranged with your customs broker for them to pay the duties and taxes to CBSA on your behalf, it is important to note that any payments you make in the CARM Client Portal will not be applied against these outstanding amounts. You are encouraged to consult with your customs broker prior to making any payments. You can find your financial information here, including your transaction history, statements of account, and CBSA invoices. You can access this page by clicking this financial information link or by navigating to the financial information section found in the menu. In this next section, we will cover how to set up pre-authorized debits, or PAD. Setting up a PAD agreement means you allow the CBSA to take pre-authorized payments from your bank account every month. From the homepage, click on Payments. Then, Pre-Authorized debit. You can also access the page through the menu by selecting Payments, then Pre-Authorized debit. If a PAD agreement is already set up, then you will see it here. As you can see, this account does not have one, so let's set it up now. Under Manage PAD, click Create a New PAD. Enter your banking information, including the transit number and the account number. Note that you cannot set up the PAD agreement to charge a credit card. It must be through a bank account. Set the effective date to indicate when the PAD agreement should begin. Enter your maximum withdrawal amount. If you leave this field blank, the amount will default to the entire balance. Next, you must read and agree to the PAD agreement terms and conditions. You must scroll through these terms and conditions before you can click on the three certification checkboxes. Click the checkboxes when you are ready to confirm your agreement to the terms and conditions. This includes certifying that the banking information you have entered is valid. Click Create a New PAD. On the next screen, you will receive a confirmation of the agreement. Next, let's review the management of PAD agreements. Back on the Pre-Authorized debit page, scroll down to Manage PAD. Click the PAD Agreement History button. This shows each agreement that you have created and on which date. This includes PAD agreements that are no longer active. You may download any of the agreements as a PDF. Please note that a PDF of a new PAD agreement will not be available until 5 a.m. the following morning. Back on the PAD page, you can edit or cancel an existing PAD agreement. If you edit any information in the PAD agreement, you must reconfirm your agreement to the terms and conditions as shown earlier. Lastly, let's look at how to review payments. PAD payments take place automatically, so you will see them in your transaction history. Please note that PAD payments take place at 5 a.m. Eastern Time on the date your balance is due. Go to the Transaction History page. Your balance will automatically be adjusted with each PAD payment. Scroll down to see your recent transactions, including any PAD payments that have been made. On the right end of that line, you will see links for your payment receipts. You can click on these to view and print. Here are some key points to remember. PAD draws funds from a bank account to pay your balance. This is an agreement between you and the CBSA. You can manage your PAD agreements in the CARM Client Portal. And finally, you can track your payments on the Transaction History page. Thank you for watching.